Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going?
Put my back away.
Attention units. Hostiles are assaulting an armored car. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Huh? Yeah.
I literally opened my car.
Uh-huh.
And right when I opened my
demons
car,
robbing an armored car. These guys.
Term finance. And it literally landed under the seat. And then looking at me, I was going to play.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. You're thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with accidents when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. It's not like Sable International's-
Guys, come on! Scaring the pigeons!
Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Testmaster!
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. Correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over this.
All units, officers are pursuing a box truck believed to be carrying a bomb. Witness reported location as the yards.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Hear that one. One more. Better hurry. Better.
What? How do people get 16,000?
Let me try.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. My web muffled it pretty well. One more. So close to perfection.
Oh, come on.
One more try. One more try. One more try.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Oh, game. Why did that go off?
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Thank you. find the last bomb.
Really? Come on! What is happening?
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. One more. Good, but I can do better.
Oh, so close. Whatever. I'm not doing it again.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me, and I love you back.
Huh? Heat up the bread sticks.
Oh, okay.
The parmesan.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
How have we got cameras running loose in that house?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Can you escape, O masterful maze of mirrors? Try your luck.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Okay, I guess.
Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Eat! Eat, my little children!
Let me hear you scream!
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Some of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Head down.
Whew.
What is happening?
What is happening? Oh!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No!
Oh, fuck.
please. Spider-Man, focus the big guy.
All of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other. Apologies! Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.